Greetings, audience, and welcome back to Dark Souls. Last time we made quite a bit of progress down here. Well, not at the Darkroot Basin, but, you know, the opposite end of the Darkroot Basin, which is pretty much the Valley of Drakes. We opened up the gate that was covering that area that we couldn't really get to before. Now we can get to it, and made our way to this cave over here, which connects to the Darkroot Basin. So now I think what we're gonna do is we're just gonna head straight back. There's an entire area that we need to cover. I'm honestly not sure what there is to cover down here. I mean, I feel like I beat everything, but I mean, then again, when it comes to this game, you just never know if you missed anything. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna spend some time checking around here and see if there's anything we missed at all, because sometimes we can miss things, and yeah, so let's just double check. Now again, the Hydra boss is not here, so I did kill the boss off camera, so that's why you wouldn't be seeing it here. I kind of do wish I got it recorded on camera, but in any case, it's not really that much of a big deal because, well, I mean, it's just a Hydra boss, and you know, it's not like I really got much difficulty with it, but I'm sure that it would have been entertaining for some of you all to see. Okay, this guy is coming after me. Nice. I don't really think that there's anything in this specific area that's left to cover. I mean, if I keep walking forward, I'm probably just gonna fall into the lake over here. And I believe that I actually took the time to, well, cover the entire perimeter of the lake over here, and there's really just nothing. It's just a big lake made specifically with a boss, it's made just for the boss, but with a waterfall, which I don't really know. I mean the entire game is centered around difficulty, so I mean, I get that, but it's like, well, if there's no point in going there, well, it's just no point in checking it out anymore. So we're gonna just go back up here and see if there's anything left, because I believe this connects back to, is it Lordran? Or am I already in Lordran? I can't remember. Anyway, but this should connect back to the base of the tower, and this is where I fought Havel? Yeah, this should go back to, I forgot the name of the location. Undeadburg, that's right, okay. But yeah, I really don't think that there's anything in the Darkroot Garden that's left to cover. I mean, I beat the butterfly boss girl thing, whatever. And, oh god, these mobs. If there's any mobs that I hate more than any other one in the game, it's probably the Skeleton Knights, but give me a sec. So, what I want to do is I want to see if I can, I'm probably going to need to go to a campfire, actually. Yeah, let's go to the campfire. There's also a chest, as I'm seeing this down here, I just remembered. There's a chest down in the, I believe it's New Londo, that I forgot to come, that I forgot to pick up. I'm not sure how you get to it, but it might have some stuff down there that's left to cover. So, man, I haven't been to this place in so long. It's been, man, has it really been that long? God, it's like, man, I mean, this place brings back a lot of terrible memories, because I spent 4 hours killing a Black Knight that I don't even think I got a drop from it. I got a drop from the second one, but I spent 4 hours doing that, and man, it was just traumatic. Like, it's just, I think even if I were to replay Dark Souls sometime in the future, I'm probably not even gonna bother fighting that thing again, because it's like, it's not even worth it. I don't know if I even get the drops or anything, but It's probably not even worth it, man. I don't even know why I'm fighting these mobs. I mean, I don't really have anything to... Oh, fuck. Okay. Yeah, these guys are annoying. But I'm even more annoying than they are, so... Yeah, that's right. These guys are the bane of my existence, but so am I to them. Okay. Okay, that's why you turn off the lock on, because it's annoying. And, well, that area, I believe this door pretty much just connects to, can't remember, but I think it's at, like, the, I can't remember, but it leads back to Blighttown, that's all I know. And, well, I think we pretty much covered everything there is to down there, so there's really no point in going back to that place. Oh, okay, just run away. And let's rest. Okay. I don't think I can level up right now, although I could use some souls and probably put it into the other stat points, but for now I'll just, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna reinforce, and I believe I can reinforce my Black Knight Greatsword. If I'm not mistaken. Okay, well, never mind. I guess I can't. It's not showing up for me, unless I have to repair it first. I don't really know, to tell you the honest truth. Okay, well, it's not showing up for me. Okay, I can reinforce armor, but that's, I don't really wear any armor, so that's kind of pointless. What happens if I repair it, though? If I repair it, and I reinforce the weapon, will it also show up on the list, or is it just not going to show up at all? Okay, so from the looks of it, it doesn't show up at all, so I probably can't do it anymore. That's... Oh, man, that sucks. Okay, well, I mean, I don't think that there's anything left to do here. I mean, I guess I can go after the... Oh, man... I guess I can go after that dragon, though. I mean, while I have this ladder over here, I can probably go after that dragon and see if I can kill it. Because I've never been able to kill that dragon. That dragon is so annoying. I don't think I killed it. I honestly can't remember. It's been too long. Yeah, let's go up and see if it's still there. Oh, yeah, there it is. Uh-oh. Just forgot about that completely. That it can do that, okay. It's gonna dodge, alright. I think I'm supposed to wait here for a little bit, and then eventually he'll come back down, and then I can kill him. But seeing as I can't reinforce my greatsword, I really don't think there's much I can do right now. Yeah. Okay, so I'm just... Okay. Probably gonna burn to death, to be honest. That's annoying. Okay. Honestly, I really don't know how to deal with this dragon, because... And I know it's called a... Red Drake or whatever you call it. I know it's a drake. That's apparently not a dragon, but I'm gonna call it a dragon because if it can spit fire and it's large and it has wings, that's a dragon. It's either Satan himself or a dragon. Like that no exception. Okay. Now I'm gonna try not to spend too much time here, because obviously I want to progress with the rest of the game, but honestly I don't really know where to go. Okay, so I think I do gotta wait here. But it's just that I'm not really sure how you tackle this thing. I know that you can use a bow, but I kind of prefer attacking it with my sword. Because when you use a bow, you end up wasting ammunition. Or just arrows, really, which I don't really want to have to do that. Oh, fuck. Okay. Not really sure what. Uh-oh. Oh, god damn it. He keeps moving out of the way before I can even hit him. Okay, I'm just gonna heal up. I'm not sure how you tackle this shit. Okay, so that attack is really, really deadly. I mean, it's not one-shotting me by some miraculous reason. I imagine it's because I'm standing out of its way, but. Uh-oh. Okay, just. Okay. I mean, I'm fighting it, but I'm not doing a very good job. As you can see. Okay, so how exactly does this mob work? Because, like, honestly, having this dragon on the bridge is super, super annoying. So, hang on. I kind of want to try killing it with the greatsword, but it's like, it's really not easy to do. Okay, give me a sec. I know I can do this. I know I can figure this out. Also, this time I didn't. I ended up not drinking coffee. I ended up just drinking regular Lipton. So, but I'm pretty sure that has caffeine in it. It's just not as much. But anyway. Okay, so just wait for him to get down here. Come on. You know you want to. Gonna run. Okay. Would you look at that? I'm pretty sure that was like four strikes, and it's just dead, right? It's just dead. Holy crap. And that was 10,000 souls. Holy shit. I might as well level up, actually. I mean, I can't let that go to waste, bro. Damn. Damn, I can't let that go to waste. Okay, and there's a bonfire over here. That's good. That's the name of it. It's a bonfire, not campfire. Completely, totally forgot about that. Okay. Let's level up here. Let's see. So I need 25,000. That's no problem. I think I got enough souls for that. Let's see. Browse. Right, so I need 25,000 and 25,154. Okay, perfect. So I got 700 or 600 more than that. Okay, what should I put it into? So endurance puts my stamina up, which is always a good thing because we definitely are gonna need a lot of stamina. I think I have a lot of vitality. Like, vitality is probably not something that I'm gonna have to touch for a while. More health is always better to fight opponents because then it means that you get to last longer in battle. But I feel like 1100 is not too bad right now. Like, my current stats are not too bad. Let's see. Dexterity puts my physical defense higher up. So, and I'm not sure what versus strike is. I'm not sure if that's a multiplayer thing, but that could definitely help. But dexterity is probably not of immediate. It's probably not of immediate attention. Like, it's not something that I really need to look at right now. Let's see. And then this also puts it up as well. I'm not. I think these are more or less the same stats. I think. Not entirely sure, but endurance puts my stamina higher, so I can definitely consider stamina. My strength is already pretty high, so I don't think I'll touch strength for a while. Okay, let's put one into endurance. Alright, okay. Yeah, let's do that, because... Yeah, we're definitely gonna need a ton of endurance in the upcoming battles. I mean... I'm sure that the rest of the game, from what I've heard, the rest of the game pretty much gets easier after Ornstein and Smough, so I really don't have much to worry about, and on top of that, I don't have to, you know, I really don't have to replay the entire game, it's just up to that point, because they're pretty much the, they pretty much, like, that duo is iconic enough and make up the entire game, so I really don't think that there's much that I have to do after this, like, it's just beat those two guys and then that's that, but... is this a door I can go through? I don't think so. Okay. I also don't think that's Solier. Oh,
hello there. The sun, if only...
Yeah, I don't think that Solier has anything to say here, but... Regardless... is there really nothing here, man? Like... Okay, so... Okay, so I really just, I don't know, I don't think that there's really anything here to do. I feel like I've pretty much exhausted all of my options. So let's not waste any more time here. If I go back, I could, actually, now that I think about it, I can go back. Okay, that archer is going to be annoying, but it's fine. Not really a big deal. Okay, yeah, I forget how annoying those things are. Okay, well, if I'm far away, hopefully it shouldn't annoy me. Okay, there's one other place I wanted to check. Is there anything down here that maybe it's like a secret or anything? Because I know sometimes they like to hide secrets. Okay, maybe not. Alright, let's, okay. So, if I go all the way back, I believe that there's supposed to be something at the the Insane Asylum, but it's really the... I think it's really the Undead Asylum. If I... Yeah, I'm not... Honestly, I don't really remember the actual name, so... Okay, so there's nothing in here, right? It's just a bunch of barrels, and yeah, it's pretty much just a huge waste of time. Yeah, I really don't think that there's anything here. Like, it's just, yeah, there's not really a point in going back there. Okay, so, man, it's been a while since we came back to this place, huh? Like, there's just, I feel like we've covered everything that there is to do there, even if that's not necessarily true. But, God, I wish I got this fight on camera, too. It's like, I did fight that Taurus demon without actually jumping up in the tower. I mean, I knew that this tower was to kill the archers, but I didn't know you could have actually used it as a strategy. Like, I had no idea that you can use it as a strategy to actually kill that thing. But, yeah, you can just literally... fall down here and just drop on top of it and it'll deal like so much damage. Is there anything up here? I don't think there's nothing up here. Okay, never mind. Okay, so there's this thing, a bunch of barrels just kind of laying around. There's like, man, this place, I don't know, it's just been such a long time since I came back here. Like, I haven't had... Ooh, what is this? It's gone. It's gone. The hell? Okay, well, I guess it's gone. Okay, well, I guess... No point in worrying about it, ladies and gentlemen. It's gone, okay? It's gone forever. Alright, forget it. Just forget about it, alright? Just forget about it. It's not even worth it. It's not even worth my time or thought. Oh, I'm back to where I was? Okay. Okay, so I was here earlier. I'm not sure. What the hell just happened? Okay, I'm just gonna... You know what? I'm just gonna... Not gonna worry about it. I mean, I'm gonna have a bunch of them on my tail now, but, you know. Okay. I think I just wanted to take out that dragon, pretty much. But, you know, honestly, it's... not even worth it, man. I mean... Okay, just... regenerate here, and let's go. Yeah, so... I mean, I know I could have taken that shortcut back, but I just wanted to see if there was anything here. God, I haven't been to this place in so long, man. It's... Oh, jeez. Okay, so this is the wrong way. Gotta go this way. Although, well, anyway, it doesn't really matter too much. Oh god, these freaking... Okay. I'm getting my ass beat by mobs from the start of the game. This is exciting. Okay, just give me some space and... There we go, there we go. That's more like it. Alright. Save the worst for last. Got it. Okay, so now... Let's see. Oh man, I... Man, back, right down there is where it is I had my first ever death in Dark Souls, because, when I got into Dark Souls, I never played the game, but I had an idea of what I was getting into. I knew that the combat was slow-paced and everything, so, but man, that, like, this specific spot, or that specific spot down there where it is, my character is looking, yeah, that's where I died the first time. Man, it's just... Oh boy, it's, this game, you just never forget. I mean, like, if you've been playing the game for, like, even a year, you just never forget, the kind of terrible, terrible experiences you've had. Okay, so this, okay, this is dead. I don't think there's anything this way, is there? Yeah, it's just this gate that opens up, and I think this... I believe this gate connects back to the tower, which I was just at, so I'm not gonna bother going back down there. Pretty sure that just leads back down to Blighttown. There's not really a point in going back... Oh! God, forgot about that. Okay, one at a time. Alright. Got him. Okay, and we're back to Firelink Shrine. I mean, I know I can just warp back down here. I mean, it's not like I have to walk all this way, but... Honestly, I don't know. I prefer not to warp, because, you know, the longer that you do play the game, the better. And I think that warping just completely takes away from the difficulty. I mean, I'm not saying that the warp feature is something that you shouldn't have added. I mean, I definitely do think it's a good idea to add the warp. But I think that warping is something that either it should have been added earlier on, instead of having to make people travel on travel all over the game, or all over the world, I mean. I do think it would have been way better to just do that, but at the same time, I kind of like traveling on foot, so there's not really a reason to do it. And this guy is...
Oh, hello. Oh, please, as always.
Okay, so this is just pyromancy. I don't really think I'm gonna use any of this, but yeah, there's not really modify equipment. Pyromancy flame. Nah, I'm not really a pyro user, so. And there's Framt over here, I believe. Do you have anything to say?
I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent?
Okay, let's, I can feed item. I don't think I'm gonna do that, because I hear that that's a bad idea. I can warp. I think that just takes me down to the Lord Vessel, which I don't really think I need to, although I can check
the
there.
The beings who possess these souls have outlived their usefulness. or have chosen the path of the wicked. As the primordial serpent, I implore you to defeat them and claim their souls. Let there be no guilt. Let there be no vacillation.
Okay. If I want to go back down there and use the lore vessel, I can.
Farewell,
but I think...
Chosen.
I think that there's actually something that I'm supposed to do here. I think I'm... Wait. Actually. No, wait. I just remembered. Okay, so... What I gotta do is I gotta go back down to the... What is this? Oh, this is just tutorial. Okay. I'm not gonna worry about that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, so... enter covenant. No, I'm not gonna do that right now. Okay. What I wanted to do is I actually... Oh, wait. I think this is the wrong way. I want to go back down to... a specific part that I was at. I think I can warp there, actually, instead of having to run that way. Yeah, let's do that. Let's see. So, I gotta go somewhere down in the depths, I think? Or is it a Daughter of Chaos? I'll check the depths first. It may not even be here. This might be... lower down, which I'm probably not supposed to be at, but okay, this is not where I am looking for. Tomb of the Giants. Now that sounds familiar. This sounds a little familiar. I know that it's in sort of like a cave location, and I'm supposed to go there because apparently that's one of the places that was opened up, so but oh god, it's so dark down here though, like oh god. Yeah, the problem is it's really dark. You can't see anything. But I, off camera, I spent so many hours just trying to get this area out of the way, and it's bad. Like, there's really nothing. You can't see anything down here, bro. It sucks. But what I gotta do is I basically, let's see. I can't remember how you get to it, but I know that there's a specific thing that you have to get to. But it's so dark down here. I'm not sure, like, there's a mob that I'm supposed to kill, apparently, that is supposed to help me get, light. What is this? What is this on the ground? There's something... What is this? I don't know if I'm... Do I kill it? I'm not sure if that's doing anything. I don't think it's doing anything. It might just be... Oh, God. Okay, well, crap, and there was a guy named Patch, I believe, I can't remember his name, his name might have been Patch, and I think I chose the wrong option, and basically I had to kill him, because, you know, he was just being a real asshole, so, I'm not sure if I was supposed to do that. I think there was another option. I could have chosen not to kill him, because, you know, it's a human, and you don't... The one thing you don't want to do is you don't want to kill humans. But, in this game... Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, right. These things. Okay, well, at least I'm not in the same position that I was when I first discovered this location, because... Oh, I forgot to rest at the bonfire. Okay, let's travel back there quickly. Honestly, it was quite a miracle that I even found the Tomb of the Giants, like the bonfire here. It was honestly quite a miracle because, like, the entire place was just so dark, you can't see shit, and you know, like my the brightness in this game, or at least down in the depths, were really, really, really bad. And, I mean, it's pretty much what you can see right now. It's just so bad. Okay, so there's... Oh, God. I don't want to fall to my death. But there's something here. Okay, maybe... I think I got to turn up my volume a little bit, because there might be... One of these mobs is... Yeah, there it is. Okay, so... Alright. Yeah, that's the other problem, is you're gonna fall to your death, you're gonna do a whole lot of falling, you're gonna do a whole lot of dying, because it's so freaking dark. So, yeah, that's, this is probably the one place that I spent the most time in the game, because you just can't see shit. Like, it's so stupid, you keep falling and just dying, and it's dark. I mean, I know the name of the game is Dark Souls, but come on, man. Like, what's really going on here, bro? Okay, so... Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, these things. Okay. Regenerates. Okay. Okay. Yeah, those things just... These mobs remind me of, I think, the Pokies from Super Mario. It's like, they're just a bunch of enemies stacked on top of each other, but they spin around. It's basically the Dark Souls version of Super Mario Pokies, which... I don't really know. I mean, it's hilarious, but it's also just disturbing in a way. Okay, so where do I go here? Again, I haven't been to this location in a while, and I did it off camera because, man, it took so many hours to even make any progress down here. Like, I don't know how this is interesting to anyone watching, but this is just, it's so bad. Okay, so Tomb of the Giants, huh? Okay, I'm supposed to find my way upwards, but... And there's a specific area that I'm supposed to go to, and there's a large door. Unless I'm thinking of the wrong place. I'm probably thinking of the wrong place. Maybe. I honestly don't know. But the fact is, this is a checkpoint, and I need to find out where that thing is. Oh god, there's more. Oh shit. Forgot about that. Forgot there's more. Okay. Roll. And roll. Alright, I mean swing. Anyway. It's like... I don't think there's any more than that, is there? Nah, that's ridiculous. Okay, yeah, there's nothing more down here. I'm pretty sure it was just those things. Okay, and then there's this ladder up here. And if I have to guess, there's probably a mob waiting right up there for me. Probably. Hold on a sec. This looks... Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. There's some asshole shooting at you. I can't remember which way is it, though. Like, which way do I go? So I can do... Oh, this is where... Okay, so this is probably where I found the bonfire. Okay, so it's probably the opposite way that I need to go then. Okay. I could have just walked up here instead of going all that way, but... Anyway, let's see. So, there's something over here. Oh yeah, these guys are shooting at you and... Okay. One shot. Thank God that I can do that now. I mean, I always could. Oh, God. Oh, God. I also don't know if these guys respawn, so that's the other thing. But regardless. Oh, God. Oh, God. Yeah, man. I forgot how this place looks or what the purpose is for. I don't know, I really just don't know what the whole point of this location was, but I'm coming back here just to see if there's anything I missed too, because there's... Oh god, oh god. Okay, don't panic, just... whack away. I believe that there's an entire, like... Oh god. Yeah, it is called Tomb of the Giants, so... There's a bunch of these skeletons around here, and it's... annoying, especially when you can't see anything. At least they put a light around your character, otherwise it would just be pitch black, but... I mean, you're really supposed to get, like, a... loot or something before coming here, but I'm not sure how you do it. I think I'm supposed to go back and then I can find it, but okay, so if I go here, I'm just gonna fall off the edge, so that's not an option. Okay, is there a thing that I can... Yeah, I imagine if I step into the black, it's probably just gonna fall to my death, so I'm not even gonna take that chance. Ooh, oh! Okay. Okay, so you see, the problem is, we gotta find our way back to a certain area, because I haven't been to a certain location. And, well, what I gotta do is I gotta collect a certain item, and then I can, like, see better. It's some kind of light that I need to collect. Some kind of a source of light that I can use to see down here better, because right now it's just bad. And this thing keeps changing color for some reason. I really don't know what the point of that is, but I think what I'm supposed to do is I'm supposed to go up. I believe I'm supposed to go up. Hang on. But there is a shortcut here, so I'm probably supposed to actually go there first. Okay. Sorry, I don't really remember this place too well. But basically, I can go around here, and no, actually, never mind. Wait, hang on. Okay, I can destroy this, and then this takes me nowhere. All right, and then okay, so this just leads nowhere. God damn it. Okay, if I find it, I'll just cut to it. Because this is just getting ridiculous. Okay, so I see there are these orange... I noticed that there's those orange and... Or just lights that, oh god. Yeah, there are some lights that I noticed that, basically, oh god, okay, I'm just gonna have to go back up because this guy's gonna be shooting at me. But there are those lights or those sparkles or something, and I'm not sure if I'm supposed to follow them or what the purpose is, but yeah, I'm basically supposed to do that. Okay, so I see these eyes. Okay. And let's see. Yeah, so there's these lights that I see around here. Okay, this is just getting annoying. This is just... Sorry if you keep hearing the microphone, by the way. Like, I keep slapping the mic because it's like right next to my mouth, so I have to, you know, I'm getting some sniffling, so it's kind of difficult, but okay, give me a sec. Okay, that wasn't that bad. Maybe I do gotta take care of them earlier. Oh yeah, that's what I gotta do. Okay, so I gotta climb up here, and I think I actually beat the boss down here before. I can't remember. I'm pretty sure I did, though, if I can remember correctly. But I'm just going in this area just to see if there's anything I missed at all. But I think I'm pretty sure I did beat the boss. Now that I'm actually down here. Okay, so this is supposed to take me somewhere. I think I actually went down for... Yeah, okay. So I came from the opposite way, which is this way. And then I went down into the tomb, so that's what happened. Okay, now I gotta figure out how I'm getting down there, though. I might gotta jump. Oh god. Either I gotta jump, or is this gonna take me down somewhere? I think I think I'll be good. I think I should be safe, right? I should probably. Okay, good. Okay. Right, so this area. Yeah, this place, huh? So, let's see. There was a boss down here. I can't remember what they were like. I think I remember one-shotting them, though. Like, I pretty much one-shot them. Yeah, so I've been to this location before, but, let's see. Yeah, the moment that you jump down here is the moment that you have to beat them, and I think, yeah, is it this ladder? Yeah, you got this ladder. So what I gotta do is I gotta travel around, or something. I really don't know what you're supposed to do here. Oh god, okay. Just give it a moment. There's either a ladder on this side and I'm supposed to make that jump, or I'm supposed to do something else. Hang on. Okay, I think, okay, maybe I gotta travel around this way. Never mind. Is it? I really don't know, actually. I'm a little disoriented. Okay, so this, I think I came from, I just came from this way. So it's probably not here. Maybe. Oh god. This'll take a while. Okay, well, there goes 12,000 souls. Not that it really matters. I mean, I could just play through the entire game. They're stronger mobs. It's whatever. I'm not really trying to level up this instantly anyway. I mean, I can literally just one-shot every one of them, so. But yeah, man, when I say that you're gonna be down here for hours if you don't have a source of light, I mean, I'm not lying. Like, I mean, I'm dead serious. Like, sometimes you can be down here for hours on end. I mean, is that a bad thing? Not really, because, you know, you get used to the game and everything, but man, it must be really bad if you're, like, a new player or something and, you know, can't even find your way out here and you don't have the ability to warp out. At least I have the ability to warp out when I first discovered this location, so that's good. But I just can't imagine for the people who discover this place, because I think you can get here if you I think you can get here without, you know, defeating Ornstein and Smoke first, so pretty sure it's the location. It's just that it takes a while, but god. Excuse me. You know, I have a feeling that sometimes the arrows are literally homing arrows, and that's why, you know, even when you thought you dodged it, it pretty much just turns. It feels like it turns. I don't know. Like, I don't know if that's a thing that exists in this game. I imagine it does. I can't see why they wouldn't do that, but yeah. I have a feeling that there's probably homing arrows. And that's probably why I'm having so much difficulty. Okay, so I'm up here. And I go up here. And this is where I should find that other location, right? Yeah, okay. So, the blue. Okay, so there's white, and blue. Okay, so this area is where I gotta go to the opposite way. So I gotta make sure it's not here. Okay, so just go straight forward. Is there, what is this message? Shortcut ahead. Oh, okay, well, don't worry about that, I guess. Alright, so this is where I'm supposed to be, and is there anything on this side? Just gonna keep the camera pan over here so I'm not confused. Okay, so there's nothing here from the looks of it. Alright, and there's supposed to be some mobs around here. I know that there's the wheel mobs, which are pretty freaking annoying, but they do exist down here. Alright. Okay, so this takes me down here again, and I'm not sure where it is again, but I gotta... Yeah, I think those are... Yeah, there they are. Catacombs. Okay, yeah, these freaking wheels things are annoying as hell. They just do as exactly as you see here, pretty much. And they're so freaking annoying. They can just charge at you and whatever. So annoying. I don't even know how you deal directly with these mobs, but yeah, they're just really freaking annoying. And they charge at you in groups too, so it's like there's really no escape. Okay. But I think the secret is just deal with them one at a time, and hopefully things will be fine. Okay. Maybe the secret is also to be, you know, OP at the game to the point where you can one-shot them, because I don't think I used to be able to one-shot them before. I'm not sure if it's these guys or another mob that's supposed to drop a source of light, but whatever it is, I'm supposed to get it, and then I can travel down there with no problem. This thing, you would probably think that that's a secret, but apparently not. Okay. Now there's something up there that I see. I'm not sure how you're supposed to get to it, but... Oh god, there's these skeleton things. Annoying. Okay, I don't know why it made me dash towards it. That's really stinking annoying. There's this other mob here. I'm not sure what the heck that even is, but I'm guessing you're just supposed to avoid them. They're not really a mob that you can hit. I mean, maybe it is. I mean, who really knows? But okay, there's something that I see up there. I want to get to that, but I'm not sure how. I just know that there's... Okay. First of all, I gotta find out where the other bonfire is, because I know that there's probably some place I can go to. Oh god, I forgot about this place. Yeah, these guys are annoying. There's also a lot of traps down here, I believe, so... Yeah, I gotta watch out for those. I think this place has traps. Okay, let's climb. Okay, and just checking around in case I missed anything, because maybe I did. I mean, who's to say for sure? There's a hole down here, but I think that just puts me back to where I was before, so... It's probably not... Yeah, this hole probably puts me back down there, which... It's meant to be a trap, I'm guessing. Yep, kind of like that. I don't think that this is... Hang on. Okay, so this is where I just walked up from. So where does this take me? What happens if I hit this? This looks like a secret, but apparently it's not, which is really strange. Okay. So I think that hole just takes me back down there, which I don't want to go to. Let's see, is there anything up here at all? There's got to be something around here. It's got to be a secret. Because, I mean, this entire place is so dark, but it's not as dark as it is in the caverns. Ooh. Oh god, that thing. Yeah, I'm supposed to beat that mob. Okay, give me a sec. Is there anything here at all first that I should check out? Just anything at all? I'm actually gonna check to see if there's a bonfire nearby, because I don't want to have to walk all this way. There's gotta be a bonfire, like, right around here, man. I know it's, like, right here. It's gotta be right here. If my memory serves me well, it's like right here, bro. It's gotta be. Okay, can't remember the exact location, but I'm pretty sure it's like right there. Wait, it might be like right here, man. Come on, it's gotta be like right. I mean, I can't be remembering wrong, right? It's like right here. It's gotta be. Okay. Oh yeah, those freaking things are annoying. I have to stay away from that. Can I kill that? Can I destroy it? No, I cannot. What about this one? Nope, it's just permanently there. I don't think I can get rid of it. I don't think that's the thing that you can get rid of permanently, it's just you gotta avoid it. I really do wish that they let you do that, but then again, they really do intend on making the game a living hell for people. Okay, there's... Okay. You're annoying, and I hate you. And I hate your guts, which you don't even have, because you're a skeleton. And you're stupid. Ooh, okay, so there is something down here. I thought there was a bonfire. Like, I can't be going crazy. There's gotta be, like, a bonfire or something. Unless it's up here. Maybe I gotta go up here. Okay. Yeah, I think it's over here. Maybe. Maybe it's over here. Honestly can't remember, but I think it's over here. Yeah, it's gotta be over here, man. Yeah, there it is, okay. Yeah, see, I knew my memory wasn't playing tricks on me. I knew it wasn't playing tricks on me. I knew. See, you never underestimate a Dark Souls player's memory. Just never. Okay, I'm just gonna check to make sure that the recording is still going, and then we'll continue, okay? Alright, so it looks like we're ready to go, and let's just rest up one more time, just to make sure that I do respawn here. So now I shouldn't respawn in the catacombs, or the tombs, I mean, but... Yeah, man, never underestimate a Dark Souls player's, memory, because, man, I mean, like, I knew that this trap would be here, because, you know, I mean, well... I guess I knew that would always be there, but anyway. So what I gotta do now is I saw something... I believe I saw something down here, and I apparently have not been to that location. So, it's really unfortunate that I wasn't able to get this location on camera, because I know you guys would have loved to probably get the entire thing on camera. I think I did get a piece of it on video, though, if I recall. Oh, right, I forgot you can parry in this game. But I forgot that the mobs can do it, actually. Okay. And I haven't played with a shield in such a long time, so... Treasure. It's just a trap, isn't it? Yeah, it's gotta be a trap. I imagine this is a trap, because there's no way that this would be... Okay, you know what? Here's what we're gonna do, alright? So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna see that shit. Just do that. Okay. And that's what I think about your treasure. That's pretty much what I think about your treasure. Oh god, don't throw it at me. Okay. There is something shooting at me up there. And I'm not sure if that's a location I could get to. I believe it is, because these mobs, I'm pretty sure they respawn. But yeah, this is just a trap, yeah. I mean, I remember all of this stuff. It's not like you can ever forget it once you've been here. But I'm pretty sure it's just, I know that there's something I'm supposed to do, though. Like, there's somewhere I'm supposed to go. Oh, those things can spin. Okay. Weird flex, but okay. I mean, you're gonna die in one shot anyway. I mean, I don't know what you're making all that effort for. Then again, I was at that point. I was in that, in that place at one point, so I guess I can't really be too surprised. I mean, in the world of Dark Souls, you're not really the main character, you're just a main character, but not the main. Or are you? I don't really know. Honestly, I'm not entirely sure. You guys can speculate that in the comments. Okay, so is there anything here? Like, I feel like there's... No? Hang on. I can't remember if I traveled all this way. I might just be going back the way that I was going. Or that I came from. Okay, so these things... Do these attack me? Not really. Okay, this red and white round shield. That's odd. Wait, what is this message? Up. Okay. I mean, if you're gonna reference the Disney movie, I mean, you might as well ask them permission, right? Because apparently they take down everything for whatever goddamn reason. Okay, so if I go up here, what's over here? Is there anything here at all? It looks like somewhere that I haven't been to, but maybe I've been here before. Yeah, this freaking... Yeah, these... You're annoying, and you're... Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay. I have been here before. But god, it's a pain to travel through. All these annoying mobs and whatever else. Atrocities. Okay, yeah, I've definitely been to this location, but it's just been a while, so I'm slightly rusty when it comes to knowing the layout of this place. I do remember this, though. Yeah, I remember this thing you can't jump up for whatever reason. I mean, there's just things you can't do in the game for whatever reason that the developers don't let you do. Or if they do let you do it, typically it leads to death, so probably stay away from that. Okay, so this... Okay. I really don't have to kill these mobs, but I feel like there's something I'm supposed to get to. Okay, what's over here? Stay away from this stuff. Does this just take me back to where I was? It might take me back to where I was, unless it's probably somewhere else entirely too. Okay. Something down. Oh! Ah, okay. I see. I mean, I don't see, but I see. Sort of. Okay, let's see. I need something to. Hang on. I gotta. Let me use some of my souls, because I want to level up again while I'm here. all over here. Where is it? Okay, that gives me 10,000. And I need, I believe it's 25,900. That's a lot. That is a freaking lot. Okay. Let's try not to waste too many of them, though. Solo hero. Does this give 5,000? I can't remember. But I need 25,000. This gives 8,000. Okay. Alright, let's level up and put points into endurance. Yeah, I'll probably put endurance, level up endurance to about either 25 or 30, and then we'll focus on dexterity, and then we'll put more into strength, pretty much. I mean, I could just put in this strength all the way, but, I mean, I think the other stats are important as well, because that'll help in becoming stronger, so. Okay, so this doesn't do anything. Alright, so I respawn here. Okay, I'm just checking out this location, just in case there's anything I missed. There is a mob that I'm supposed to kill. That, is supposed to drop something, but I'm not sure what it is. But it's supposed, from what I remember, I'm supposed to get it, and then I'm supposed to use that in the tombs. But, I mean, I did beat the boss down there, so there's kind of not really any reason to. Also, I'm just gonna skip, like, most of these guys, because, well... Okay, well, I'll try to skip them. They're gonna give me a hard time. Okay, just run. Not take any of them on at all. And this should take me outside, right? So this is, yeah, this is pretty much where the graveyard is. Yeah, the Firelink Shrine. I don't know. I mean, there's nothing in this area in particular that I think I need to look after right now. I mean, I already got the... Oh no, they're gonna be after me now. Uh-oh. Okay, just go back down. Yeah, I really don't think there's anything down here in the tombs that I need to cover anymore. I mean, if there's anything that I missed, well, sure, but... And I do think that there is something that I missed, though. Like, unless I'm remembering it incorrectly, there's definitely something down here. There's one of those doors that the Lord Vessel should have opened up. Am I going crazy? There's probably something down here. It's gotta be. I mean, when it comes to this game, you just never know, but it's like, I feel like I do remember it. So, okay, so I'm just gonna run past these guys. Okay. I seem to have died. Nothing out of the ordinary. But yeah, I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be a door. And it's a large door or something. I'm really not sure what you would call it, but there's something that I'm supposed to get to. And apparently there are locations that I haven't even been to that are down here. So like, it's like I have to go through the catacombs twice, which is annoying, but at the same time, it's like I haven't covered every bit of the game. I mean, I don't expect to 100% the game on my very first playthrough, but if there's anything that I missed, you know, just want to make sure we cover it as soon as possible. I mean, you know, it is what it is. Because, I mean, as much as I would definitely replay this game, like, I just want to make sure I get as much as I can on the first, because I can't cover every single thing. And I'm not, like, looking up too many tutorials and things like that. This is just a straight-up blind playthrough. So, you know, I'm not trying to solo the game 100% right now, right at this second. I mean, I know that there's so many secrets and other things to do, but I'm just only one guy, and I wouldn't be able to cover everything. Okay. Yeah, there's this room. I don't think there's much in here. It's just a bunch of skeletons. It's a bunch of... Okay. Prattling rats, if you want to call them that. Not that I have anything against rats, other than street rats. I mean, fancy rats are fine. I think fancy rats are... You know, fancy rats are pretty cool. You know, I did a... At one point before I had a cat... I had a hamster, and his name was Phoenix, and he passed away, like, 2 years ago, 3 years ago, something like that. Basically, he was my birthday gift for the pandemic, and I had a hamster. And well, he only got to live 1 year, but I think he ended up dying. I don't know if it was from a heat stroke or a stroke or something, but barely got to live a year. And he did live a year already. Like he lived an entire year, but the problem is hamsters. They have a very short lifespan. Some can only live a year. Some can only live 2 or 3 years. And you know, after that, I was just... I don't know. I don't want to talk too much about it, but let's just say, you know, my experience with having a rodent for a pet was actually not that bad. You know, I mean, my sister had a cat named Pepper, and he's still alive, but he ran away from home. I'm not sure how he's doing today, though, but I hope he is alive. I hope. I can only hope. But yeah. Okay, let's just try to get back to the shortcut here. But yeah, like that, having a hamster in the house and having a cat was kind of a bad idea, and we ended up not being able to take care of him properly because the cat would keep clawing at the enclosure. We used one of those filing bins, I think, well, one of those plastic filing bins as his enclosure, because from what I heard, you need to make sure that if you have a hamster, they're not in a small, tiny little box, because that's actually pretty bad for them. So we took the best care of him as much as we can, made sure that he was comfortable, but I'm not sure if it's the heat, I'm not sure if it's the lack of oxygen or whatever, but it's just, or the stress, I don't really know what it is, but he could have died from stress, he could have died from... you know, like the stress of having the cat constantly clawing at through the cage. I mean, he never the cat never actually harmed the hamster, to our knowledge. But from what I can tell, it's just like, because we always made sure to keep him safe away from Pepper. But the problem is, you know, it's just like dealing with all of that, and you know, just. Just the heat or the lack of oxygen, I don't know, it probably killed him. But either way, my experiences owning a hamster was actually not too bad. And I imagine that it's probably not even that bad for a fancy rat, which is why I don't really have that much problems. But from what I hear, street rats or just feral animals are pretty bad. Like, if they're not domesticated, just don't expect to have a good time with them. Street rats are probably also poisonous. I don't know if fancy rats are also poisonous, but yeah, anyways. I'm trying to find where it is I was before, like the bonfire that I was at, but I can't remember. Is it this way? I think it's this way. Not too sure. It might be this way. Yeah, this looks familiar. Yeah, this is it. So yeah, okay, so, I mean, I feel like I've wasted enough time, because I feel like I'm just running in circles, and I know that I am, but it's just, oh boy, okay. Okay, so what I want to do now is, I want to see if I can get back down to where I was before, because I'm supposed to go back down and... Can I make that jump? Yes, I can. Yes, sir. Okay. This just... Where am I? This just takes me down to someplace here. Okay, not sure what you were trying to do, but anyway. I believe this is supposed to take... Oh, wait. That looks new. Give me a sec. Can I do this? I don't know how I made that jump, but somehow I did. Green Titanite Shard. Okay. Not bad. Not bad at all. And there's a hole down here. I'm not sure if I've actually been down here before, but... Is there a... Wait a minute. Oh. The hell is that? What are you doing here, Davy Jones? From Pirates of the Caribbean? Hell are you doing here?
Be gone with you.
Oh.
You spoil my focus.
Are you a blacksmith or a boss? What exactly are you? Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, it's a shortcut. Oh, that's sick. Oh, that's real sick. Oh god, these things are annoying though. Yeah, these things, they eat up your health like you're eating a Subway sandwich or something. Okay. So apparently this is a thing I can get to, which is nice. That's good, by the way. That's always good news. Because, yeah, we're definitely gonna need, like, shortcuts and stuff to get back down there. Okay, let's see. Yeah, this is not the easiest shortcut in the world, but I mean it works, so... I'll take it. I'll take it any day, man. I'll definitely take it. Okay. Just do that. I'm surprised I didn't die in that one shot, because... That's usually what they do. Okay, so... This guy isn't a boss. I imagine it's probably a blacksmith.
My, is that... from New Londo, and a fine ember it be. What do you say? Why not leave it with me? I'll give you a flame to feast your eyes upon.
A flame? Okay. A flame ember.
Yes, yes, very well. We'll get these old bones to work.
A flame ember, interesting. What can I purchase? A homeward bone. Okay. Cool. Reinforce weapon. So can I do it now? Can I reinforce my greatsword? I'm not sure if it was a good idea to give him the flame ember, by the way, but anyway. And I do have a shortcut down here, so it's fine. It's not really a big deal. I don't seem to be able to do that, but let's, can I repair? I can probably repair my sword. Let's see. How much damage does it have? Okay, I need 48 souls. Okay. Let's talk to him.
I'm here to smith, not to chit-chat. I've told you, I'm here for the trade, not for the talk. Enough with your presence. It disturbs me.
Why does it disturb you?
Well, you are a persistent one, are you not? But I'm afraid I'm a mere blacksmith. It's just me and my trade. I would be of no help to a righteous warrior such as yourself.
Really? I mean, you're a blacksmith, but I honestly kind of want to know more about you.
I've told you I have nothing to discuss. If I have anything to offer, it's my smithing and nothing more. I'd be of more help with that ember from New London, of course. It's a shame the whole place was flooded.
Yeah, it is a shame.
I've told you, I have nothing to discuss. If I have anything to offer, it's speaking, honestly. I must say that I'm at my very limit. There's no more work to be done. Ah, unless I have the flame of that legendary witch. But that would require a visit to Lost Izalith. Impossible.
I mean...
I've told you, I have nothing. If I have anything to offer, speaking, honestly. Ah, but that...
Okay, so I think I'll just try one more time.
You, I have nothing to discuss. If I haven't speaking on it.
Okay, so nothing more to say. Okay, got it. So he's just a blacksmith who just does his job and doesn't really have anything to add. It's true. I mean, I guess they're not wrong. Okay, but these mobs are really freaking annoying though, I gotta tell you. Okay, well, here's what we're gonna do. There's something up there that I'm not sure how you get to it, but I'm supposed to figure out how to do that. Yeah, I'm not entirely sure. Oh god, these wheels are annoying. Uh-oh. Nope. Okay. Yeah, guys, I'm really trying to find. I feel like there's something down here, bro. Like, there's got to be something down here, unless I. You know what? Okay, forget it. Let's go to. I believe it's the Daughter of Chaos. Okay, because there's apparently supposed to be a door that opens up there. So if we can't find the other one, I'll come back to it eventually. But right now, I do know that there's one area down here. I do know that. I think I remember it almost distinctly. So hopefully, if I get to this, then I should discover something. But I know that there's another location that I'm supposed to go after too, and of course I'm going to go there, so... let's see. Okay, so if I take a shortcut down here... It's not really a shortcut, it's more like a... honestly, I don't really freaking know or care, but... because there's not really much to do on the other side, why not tackle this one? You know what I mean? So, kind of shortcut our way down here, or speedrun. Man, I remember this boss. It's like you can literally see its corpse. Man, I don't know if it's its corpse or if it's still alive or what, but man, that's like ugh. It's remains morphed with the volcano or underworld or something. Hey, what's up, buddy? Honestly don't know what. Okay. Forgot about these freaking mobs, but at least I can one-shot them. Okay, now down here. Oh wait, I forgot to set my respawn. Ah, fuck. Okay, well, whatever. I can just warp back. As long as I don't die, it shouldn't be a problem. But it is gonna be annoying. I mean, I'm already here, so it's not really a point in bothering. Okay, so now. Oh, there's a bonfire down here. Actually, I could probably. Yeah, there we go. If I shortcut my way down here, that should be good. Nice. Okay, so now I don't have to do that. Okay, Now, yeah, there's that door over here, and I think I'm supposed to go through that one, because that door was not open before, and now it is. I don't know who you are, but stay out of my way. Okay. Okay. I don't know who you were, but stay out of my way. Okay. Ah, yes. We meet again, Zod. Fuck you. Eat shit, Zod. You align with a force that you absolutely hate, and you know you hate it. And that force is definitely not a man with long, flowing white hair. Oh, you're back. Oh, that's what they meant when they say that you're immortal. Yeah, well, since you're immortal, how about you go and die in a ditch 10,000 more times until you learn your lesson, bitch. Okay, so are there any other mobs around here? No, it's just this guy. Okay, yeah, this door opened up, Oh, fuck. Can I not backstab this thing? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I didn't even see that. Okay. Just dealing with them one by one. No big deal. Anything else around here? It's probably not. It's just probably just a door. Yeah, whatever. Okay, let's go here. What the hell is going on here? What is this? I mean, I kind of want to go through the white light first, but before that, what is this? Kind of curious. This looks... Oh man, this is like a... Oh man, you know what this looks like? It's like one of those... It looks like one of those ancient historical buildings or something that's lost in time in the real world. But it's like, you know, Mother Nature is sort of taking over, it's taking back what the humans took from it, which is pretty much, well, nature. I mean, it's like a lot of the plants are growing back, you know, it's been abandoned for so long. Man, this is, what really happened here, man? It's very eerie, like this... Such an eerie location. I mean, I know that Dark Souls is an eerie game overall. Like, the lore is very... I don't know. Who knows what really happened, huh? Maybe I gotta look into it myself. I don't know when that will be. Probably after I'm done with the game, I'll look into it. Because right now, the main thing I want to focus on is beating the actual thing. But... Oh my gosh, man. Okay, can I drop down there safely? Sort of, I mean... It does a lot of damage. I don't know if there was a safer way to do it, but... Okay, so is there, like, no way to get up? Not sure if there's a way to get back up, but either way... Oh, there's these random things. Ugh. Yeah, this place has probably been abandoned for a long time. Maybe this is somewhere that I'm supposed to go after beating a boss or something in that room? I'm not sure. Okay. Let's see. So, hang on. Is there something that I can open? It's time to find out. Locked by some contraption. Oh. So I'm probably supposed to be the boss then. Man, this place is really creepy. This place gives me, the entire game gives me chills just from like standing around and looking at things. But honestly, man, like, this place in particular is actually pretty damn terrifying. I'm not gonna lie. It's pretty damn terrifying. Okay, so there's nothing down here, is there? I guess I can go check, but there's probably nothing down here. Secret? No, there's nothing. It's just, oh, the only thing that I found was disappointment. But I feel like I find that everywhere, so only one thing left to do, and that's just go back. All right. Moment of truth. Anything can happen. Whatever happens, happens. Go. Oh, hey. It's been a long time since I saw this boss. That's, okay. We might have a problem. I think I understand now why, okay. I think I understand why that place felt very eerie, and it's probably because, you know, it's another boss down here. Okay. It's fine, it's not a big deal. Just do as we have to do. Okay, just do what we have to do, and yeah, I mean, it'll be no problem, right? Okay, this is obviously a much harder boss than the first one was. Oh! Okay, I gotta keep my distance for this one then. Okay. Oh, that's a long... Okay. I gotta remember to dodge on the side, instead of, you know, directly backwards. Okay. Okay, my timing was bad on that one. Okay, this is... I mean, I wasn't expecting to one-shot this boss, but I guess you could say I underestimated him. It's been a while since I fought a proper boss like this, so, but thankfully I have experience, and I'm even much stronger than I was before, so, only thing left to do is focus. Focus on victory. And I know that I can upgrade my Estus flasks as well, I'm sure, but too greedy. I'm pretty sure I dodged at that moment, but the game decided not to let me dodge for whatever reason. Okay, I gotta keep my eyes on my opponent. Yeah, this is gonna take a while. So it punishes you for that. Alright, I forgot that panic rolling it punishes you for that, so. Oh boy. Okay, let's hope this doesn't take too long. I hope that I don't have to sit here for over an hour trying to beat the same boss, because it's annoying, but I gotta pay attention to their movesets, and I should be fine. Okay. That just happened. The thing is, this isn't even a hard boss. I'm just being stupid. That's probably what it is. I'm probably just being really stupid. I mean, I'm not trying to underestimate my opponent, but... because I never do. Not even at the beginning of the game. I'm pretty sure I never did, but, you know. Okay, that was my bad. Okay, probably should not have done it there. It's that long range ability, bro. Like that close range, or not long range, but close range ability. Man, that's the thing that really sells me. You're done. We're through. It's over. You're cooked. Fuck you and everything you stand for. Alright. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we did it. That was a lot harder than I thought it would be, but we did it. honestly, I think I want to go back and reinforce or level up my character, that is, I mean. So I think I'm going to do just that. Alright, so I need 26,000, no problem. Let's see here. Keep forgetting it's the first one. And let's use, I think this is 10,000. We probably don't need that much. Let's use the Brave Warrior. Yeah, that should be enough. Should be. Oh, I need 700 more. Ugh. Come on, man. Do I have something that doesn't... Come on, please tell me I got something. This might be too much. Okay, well, I mean, whatever. Alright, putting it into endurance. And confirm. Okay, well, I mean, we pretty much accomplished something for the day. We took a lot more time than we really needed. I mean, we wasted a lot of time, if anything, in this video. But, you know, I might split it into two if it's really that bad. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. And I'll definitely be coming back to Dark Souls again. It's just I'm not really entirely sure where to go now, but the video's been dragging on too long. I'll definitely come back to it very, very soon. I got a lot of videos planned in the next coming weeks, so yeah, be excited for more Dark Souls. Probably less Minecraft, but we'll see. But anyway, thanks again, and I will see you guys later.